Shit, I'm gonna hit this car.
You wanna do this effort?
Literally me after Chipotle. Pardon me. I'm gonna pack up my shit.
2 seconds later.
Time to drive.
I'm at school.
Working on English.
Oh my goodness, I forgot this funny story. So,
okay, you want to share it with the vlog?
No. Bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover. She called me
Mr. Bombastic. Fantastic. Oh, okay. I'll turn the vlog off. Hey y'all, we're in Starbucks.
I literally gonna piss my pants. Can you expose me on the vlog?
I got a grilled cheese and a little chai. What are you not getting?
I don't have chai as usual.
I got
excuse me.
Oh,
grilled cheese.
Pomba.
Drink for each.
Woo! And we're waiting for Austin and Carly, and then we're gonna go to business class. So excited.
Hey. Can we?
Austin is being mean.
Being mean, but I need to prove my point. But because of yourself, bitch.
What just happened?
Watch your language.
We're in that class.
Okay, we're wrong.
No, he got negative two.
Should I wait for you to do the second one?
We got negative two or positive two.
No, I got negative two.
Okay, you're wrong. Shit.
I'm in the car now, obviously. I'm about to go home. As you can see, it's a little later. I'm obviously home. I had a little bit of road rage, so I had to deal with that. Because people don't know how to drive in the rain. As we can see, in the same sweater. But I just put jogging pants on, and I have my sleepover bag packed because I'm sleeping at Cam's tonight, my boyfriend. I'm waiting for him to answer me if I can come yet. Hey guys, we're in the mall right now because it's
skip second period. I called the school and I was like, oh, I'm just like signing up Leah for Daddy. And she's like, can I speak to your parents or guardian? So we hung up.
We're going back to school now. We'll give a little haul in the car.
So first I bought a hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works.
So we'll go like so. I also got one.
And next we went to Sephora. I bought the Maracuja Tarte like lip thing. I don't know, it's like lip oil or something.
I got the freaking de-bronzy drops.
My God.
Let's do, I'm gonna do a haul for our-
You're fucking kidding me right now.
Day in the life of a D1 athlete. I forgot to vlog so bad. Creepy. Yeah, we won by 1 point.
I think I might be dying. I have like a pain like right in my chest.
Carly got hit in the head with the ball. Insert photo right here. She's definitely concussed. Yeah. It's about an hour later, I drove home. I had to do a test for night school. I made myself a nice coffee. We're on our way to Starbucks.
Like, do you wanna see something weird? Okay, my concealer?
What the heck?
My concealer's like creasing and I look like an old fucking woman.
Look how bad my chest is.
Yeah. I don't usually wear concealer,
you bring
but
a whole
I look. Because I looked fucking exhausted. I had to do it during first period.
Little haul. This is actually terrible. Baking Gouda, as we know.
chicken and bacon on brioche.
Oh my god.
Actually, it's not that bad.
Okay, you guys. Shit, I'm gonna hit this car.
Hey y'all, at lunch.
Carly has a black eye from across yesterday. In a business once again.
Kind of business. That's what a clip was.
No. You don't know what it is.
Laptop wouldn't fucking work. I'm bitter about it. I couldn't play.
I have a doctor's appointment today. Here's the fit of the day. Okay.
Shoot. Where are your dogs though?
I have soft toes. My jeans are Levi's. My sweater is Aerie.
My leggings are Lululemon. Yeah. My top is from Brandy. My sweater is from Arctic.
Hola. What are you guys doing?
Nothing.
Thanks,
Hey y'all. On my way to my car, because I'm leaving. This is so bad. I'm so embarrassed. Hi. I finished a while ago with my doctor's appointment, like an hour ago. Then we went grocery shopping. Good morning, everyone. I look really rough. I'm getting ready, obviously.
So now we're going to IHOP.
Woo!
I'm so excited. Wait, I'm young on the Jetta Gooch.
Take my money.
We're here.
I think we're gonna miss third period.
Hey guys.
This is what we got. Look at the array. That killed me.
Mine is yum.
Mm. It was yummy.
The first part of the vlog.
Oh my god, what does it say?
Censor that out. Apparently I'm trying to play Sims, but nothing is loading, so.
Mm-hmm.
I'm making a vlog.
Mm-hmm.
I'm done.
Have you done your cheat sheet?
No. I don't have to do my test for a while.
Cheat sheet. Let's go. Needs to be uploaded to
Brightspace.
Remember that.
I haven't vlogged in a hot minute. I had lacrosse practice after school. Just got out of like a body shower. And I'm about to join my little Zoom meet for online night school. Because I take chemistry online. I'm going to join that and then I'll probably, while I'm in that class, clean. And unpack.
Mr. Bombastic! We order some bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover. She called me Mr. Bombastic, really fantastic. Put me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Romantic, really fantastic. Put me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Jacuzzi, Yankee, some.
Hey y'all!
You can cheat.
It's fine.
No, Julian, you forgot.
We're getting Starbucks once again.
Hail Mary.
Right.
Why me?
It's a bit later. Haven't vlogged in a while. Had lacrosse practice. Then we had a stupid Leaf game that they lost. How do you feel about that game? Do you think they're gonna win the next two?
Nope.
Leafs fucking Anywho, I'm going home right now and then I'm gonna shower and then go to bed and then wake up and do it all again tomorrow. I think we're gonna have a little movie date tomorrow. I don't know what movie we're gonna see, but.
Super Mario.
Oh yeah, Super Mario. So excited!